650 by the third and fourth leg of Granada.
You cover the high school.
Here we go with the girls seated.
Come out the 100, how you feeling?
Not the best. It wasn't my best race, but I knew I went through the phases. I kind of rushed my drive phase, but I did okay. I know I can improve.
Coming into it, you know, your hamstring was bothering you.
Yeah.
What was going through your mind at the start line?
Like, dang, I hope nothing happens. So I'm just going to think positive and run through the race and I'll be fine.
Scratching the two later so you can heal up for it. What's coming up next for you?
Mid and prelims, I guess. Yeah.
Okay, well,
2 weeks, I guess. Yeah.
How's your training been looking the last couple of weeks, just heading on postseason and all that?
It's been iffy. We had a lot of problems with our school being closed and stuff, so we couldn't practice. So I missed a lot of practice days, which is kind of like, I'm suffering from it right now, but I'll be better. I'll stay.
Heading into postseason, what are some of your time goals in the one or the two?
I'm just trying to have fun, the time to come. But I would like to run 11-3, 23-4, 23-3.
What are you going to focus on more, the one or the two?
Both. Why not?
Both?
Yeah.
Which one do you like more?
Ooh, I think the two.
How come?
Because my start's not that good, but it's getting better.
All right, thank you so much.